Hi guys!
Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. Jeannie and Nicholas here. And we're back. After how many months? Almost 2 months, 1 month and a half. Yan, right? Mm. 1 month? Yeah. So yeah, we're back guys. Bakit ang tagal naming nakapag-vlogs? Kasi may mga reason kami guys, may mga complicated reason kami, right?
Yes.
So, hindi naman complicated pero kasi hindi pa siya ready in that time. So, binigyan ko siya ng time para pag-usapan. So, for today's video guys, pag-usapan natin ang aming experience about, you know, remember, I think 2 months ago, nag-vlog kami na, nag-try kami ng baby, ng ganon, para din hindi malaki yung gap nila kay Elijah at lalo na kay Sean kasi si Sean 10 years old na siya. So yun, and nung time na yun, 'di ba, we're trying like that, but then I didn't know guys na ano na pala, may nabuo na pala siya diyan sa tiyan nung time na yun, and 'di ko alam. So yun, I think 1 month ago, right? One month ago, guys. Nalaman ko na nabuntis ako. So yun. And then after that, I think a week later, ano siya? Yes. But I was almost 2 months pregnant nung nalaman ko. And then a week later, ano siya? Nakuha siya. Na nakunan ako guys, almost 2 months yung chan ko, siguro 5 days before magto 2 months yung chan ko, nakunan ako. And the reason why, hindi, akala ko stress ako, I thought that I was having stress, I had stress, and that was not it. The reason is, kasi nung napunta kami ng doctor,
well, in the blood test there was a virus, but is that the reason?
Yeah.
We don't know.
Nung napunta kami ng doktor, nung nalaman ko na buntis ako, napunta kami ng doktor, and then, nag-vlog kami niyan guys, pero hindi ko na siya tinuloy na, ano, na i-upload. After that, inanak mo, dinilit ko na siya yung video na yun, kasi parang hindi magandang i-upload.
That's not nice.
Yes. So, may nakita silang virus sa dugo ko, pero wala lang ako nun kasi sabi naman ng doktor, ano lang yun daw, virus lang na nakita nila.
We don't know. The doctor said that might be that you were sick, that you had some infection.
Mm-mm.
But at that moment,
I was already pregnant.
You did go check because you had a lot of bleeding.
Yeah, as in nagdurugo talaga.
And then you went to the doctor to do already the echo.
Yeah, echo.
And it was fine, but yeah, still bleeding. Yeah. But then
3 days akong nagdudugo, like sobrang dugo-dugo. So like sobra talagang dugo-dugo. Like kapag may ano ako, yung napkin ko, ano siya?
You put two.
Nag-double ako guys.
Double. And it's not true.
An hour ago. An hour later, punong-puno na siya. So, mag-change na. Parang, Diyos ko, isang pack ng napkin ko, ubos ko sa isang araw. So,
but that was the Friday that you came back from work?
Nagtrabaho ako, tapos umuwi ako, right? I did go home for, because yeah, I bleed a lot. And, yun. Napunta ko ng, ano, yung doktor ko. Okay pa naman daw, kami ng echo, so tiningnan nila, okay pa man daw, nandiyan pa rin baby, ganun. Pero the after Saturday, still, dugo pa rin ako ng dugo. After that, the day after, pero masakit. Hindi kasi masakit. The doctor asked me, right, if it's hurt, like that.
It was hurting.
But no, not the Friday and not the Saturday. Friday and Saturday, it was not hurt. Ano siya guys, dinugo lang ako pa, hindi siya masakit. So means, hindi pa yun yung nakunan talaga. Then the Sunday, nung gumising ako, sumasakit na yung puson ko. As in, sumasakit na talaga. Pero dugo pa rin ako ng dugo. Sumasakit na talaga siya. Yun. And though, ano kasi, nakasad na yun kasi it was a Father's Day. Right? That's the Sunday, the Father's Day, na nag-celebrate kami ng Father's Day. Napunta pa ka talaga kami sa biyanan ko, guys. Doon siya nakuha. So, right? I did go first to the hospital to check kasi sumasakit na yung puson ko. Doon sinabi na ng doctor na wala na, nakuha na ako. Pero hindi pa lumabas yung buong dugo. Nung bumalik kami sa biyanan ko, sa biyahe ng biyanan ko, doon na siya, nag-toilet ako kasi parang iiyak ako. So nag-toilet ako, doon siya nakuha. As in, malaki siyang dugo talaga. Like buo pa siya malaki. So yan.
It's a very a bad experience, but if you know in the end it's better because it would never be a normal pregnancy. It would never be a healthy child, and maybe it's better in the beginning because then in 3 months we have the nip test for to look if the baby is normal. And I think it's more bad if after that. So I think it's a bad experience, but better early than later because you don't see and you don't have a connection yet, I guess. Of course, you're pregnant and you lose something alive in there, but you don't yet hear the heartbeat and so on.
Yeah, no,
you don't visualize yet.
Hindi pa namin narinig yung heartbeat kasi normally we are going to pumunta kami sa OP ko to hindi ko lo, right? The Wednesday, pero nakunan ako ng Sunday. So para but marinig yung heartbeat.
Then after that, we left the appointment there, so we still go to check up. To look if she's clean, because if it's still in there, it has to come out with medication or operation stuff. Uh-uh. But it's too little, and she saw it come out in the toilet, so she was fine. And then
I didn't have to take a medication. No, I had to take a pills. Wala talaga, guys. Hindi nga nila ako nilinisan.
The time,
I didn't even clean.
The time that you were in the hospital for your appointment, you were already clean.
Yeah.
And
di na kailangan ako ng raspa, hindi na kailangan.
And then she said just wait 1 month because if you do directly again, it's possible, but it's not a strong. The quality of the egg will never be the same.
Will never be the same. It's still a week.
So
those egg.
We are waiting. We did wait that month and then we are just trying now.
Yeah. You see, well, guys, now, kaya hindi kami nag-vlog kasi hindi pa siya talaga ready na pag-usapan yan. Tsaka, hindi siya komportable na pag-usapan yung ibang nangyayari, yung ganun.
Which is normal.
Yeah. Pero nag-busy-busy kami sa bahay as you can see, nag-upload ako ng mga
videos. It's also vacation now, and we are keeping busy. At least we have that.
Videos, so yan lang, busy lang kami sa bahay, ganun-ganun.
Busy coloring your hair?
Ah, yes, yes. I did color my hair, guys, yan.
What you think?
Napa-highlights ako.
Should I also?
Napa-highlights ako, guys. Yung makikita nyo. Napa-highlights ako, maliit lang. Akala ko kasi ayaw niya, kasi normally you don't like me to color my hair, right?
No, I don't like you to color your hair, but That is not coloring.
That's highlighter.
Highlight is fine. It's not the complete color.
Nagustuhan niya, pati si Bianan ko sabi niya, na ano daw, bagay daw sa akin, char.
I like it like this, highlight is nice. But the whole color, no.
Nagpa-color, nagpa-highlight ako. First time ko talaga ito magpa-ganito, guys. First time
ko. You know why I don't want you to color? Because a Filipino black hair is a beauty, you know?
Char.
It's a beauty. It's something typical.
Kasi sabi niya, kasi natural pagdo, excuse.
Cut that.
I'm not gonna cut that. Gusto niya yung ikat.
Is he laughing?
Ay.
You must cut. That is all not gonna be in the video.
Yeah, you sure that?
It's all gonna be gone. That's behind the scenes. Bloopers.
Bloopers?
Huh? Oh,
yeah.
That's English also. Yeah. So guys, hey.
So yun na yun, guys, and yan. We are looking forward for our another videos. Ngayon, we're ready to do it again. To do, ay.
Hopefully, we can almost make an announcement video that we're pregnant again. But for now, we don't have to force it now, because especially if a woman forces herself, it will not happen, because she's blocking the system then.
Ay, charot.
Remember your sister. If you keep on trying.
So hindi kami nagka-try ngayon, guys. We don't do nothing. We just, you know.
We're trying.
Manha, we don't try.
We do normal. We are trying. There is activity.
So yun na siya, guys. Right? That's just the. Yan na yan, guys. Sana ngayon mag-ano naman kami ng videos ulit. Gagawa naman kami ng videos, our family videos. Yung maliit, natutulog pa, kaya nakagawa kami ng videos ngayon. And he's ready to talk about it. And then, yung malaki andito. So, we're looking forward for next videos.
Yeah.
Video. Yan. So, yan. Bye-bye na tayo.
Applause?
Yeah, bye-bye na tayo.
Okay.
So, yun na yun, guys. Sana...
See you in the next video.
May sana
like
talaga.
That?
Yeah.
See you in the next video. Subscribe, bell button, uh-huh. All that
Thank
stuff.
You for watching, guys.
Thank
See you.
You
for our next videos. Thanks. Bye.
Bye.